Hi everyone, in this video, I'll show you how to configure the Discord node in N8N, an open source automation platform. We'll connect it with Discord using a webhook, and build a workflow that sends automatic messages to your channel. First you'll need an N8N server that's already up and running. If you don't have one yet, check out the video linked in the description below to learn how to set it up quickly. Next you'll also need a Discord account and be logged in on your browser. Now the first thing we'll do is create a Discord channel and a webhook to receive notifications. Click the plus icon under Text Channels to create a new channel. Enter a name for your channel, then click Create Channel to create it. Next, click the gear icon of the channel you just created to open its settings. When the settings window appears, click on Integrations from the left sidebar. Next, click on Create Webhook to create a new webhook for this channel. Next, click on the newly created webhook to open and edit its details. Here, you can rename the webhook if you want, so it's easier to recognize in the messages shown on Discord. Then click Copy Webhook URL to copy the link. We'll use it later in N8N. Finally, click Save Changes to save the settings you've just updated. Alright, we've finished setting up the webhook on Discord. Now, let's go back to N8N and start configuring the Discord node. In this example, I'll create a simple workflow that does the following. Every 5 minutes, N8N will run a ping command to Google with 10 packets, and then send the result to Discord using the webhook we set up earlier. Now I'll delete the old Discord node and create a new one from scratch. In the Add Node panel, type Discord into the search box to find the related node. Select the node named Send a Message to use the feature that sends messages to Discord. When the Discord node configuration window appears, in the Connection Type section, select Webhook. Here, paste the webhook URL you previously created and copied from Discord into the webhook URL field. Don't forget to click Save to save your configuration before moving on. In the message field, you can enter the content you want to send to the Discord channel, or can be a static text message. Or you can insert dynamic data from previous nodes, such as the result of the ping command. In this example, I'll take the output of the ping command from the execute command node and use it as the message content sent to Discord. All right, we've finished the basic setup of the Discord node. Now let's go back to the main workflow to test how it works. Now try clicking Test Workflow to see if N8N successfully sends the message to Discord. And there we go. The message has been successfully sent to Discord. That means our workflow is working just as expected. From here, you can expand it further to automate more tasks depending on your needs. So we've just finished adding the Discord node into N8N. And using it to send messages automatically. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.